The big headlines certainly are the warmer temperatures continuing to make their way in, kind of a summer-like preview with temperatures running 10, 15 degrees above the average for this time of year. Huge difference in readings today. At the coastline, temperatures will likely go into the upper 60s and lower 70s. And because the water temperature out at Hampton Beach is only in the mid-50s, that sea breeze, as it works its way in, is going to make things significantly cooler at the coastline by the time we get to the evening commute than inland sections. We will likely be in the upper 60s right at the coastline as we get our way to about 4 or 5 o'clock this afternoon, while there'll be some inland sections somewhere around 83 to 85 degrees. All of it expected to be with sunshine and a much lighter breeze than yesterday out of the northwest, and even some upper 70s up in the north country, just about full sunshine and a few fair weather clouds through the afternoon as they continue to build up. We'll drop back into the mid-40s to mid-50s tonight. This is with that lower humidity in place, allowing temperatures with fair skies to drop back. Similar readings tomorrow at the coastline and inland. Cooler readings at the coast than inland sections with partial sunshine and an incredibly small chance, maybe 10%, that we have a pop-up thunder shower after 3 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. From there, we will be looking for a 30% chance of an afternoon storm on Friday with quite a few more clouds building in. Coolest readings again will be at the coastline, while inland sections will be in the 70s to up to near 80 degrees. Two fronts over the weekend, one arriving Saturday afternoon. Some humidity in the air. Dew points could be up near 60 degrees, and while not certainly unpressive or unbearable across the region, we will at least look for the potential of that to kick off some thunder showers during the afternoon off and on. And another front will arrive Sunday. So after some partial sunshine and temps in the 70s to near 80 Sunday, we could have an afternoon storm as well, with another front coming through and turning cooler and breezy behind that. Upper 70s to mid 80s today. Again, the exception will be the coastline, where high temperatures will be near 70 and then falling during the afternoon. Mid 40s to mid 50s tonight with fair skies. Similar readings and a similar split from inland to the coastline for your Thursday afternoon. And we will be looking for cooler temperatures along the coastline for the weekend as well. Some humidity in the air Friday and feeling a bit humid on Saturday. Best chance of thunder showers looks to be Saturday, with a chance of an afternoon storm on Sunday as well.